Hey YouTube, Led here. I'm coming up on 400 subscribers. I'm at about 380 right now. So I figure when I hit 400 subscribers, I'm going to do a giveaway. I'm going to give away 4 pocket knives to 4 different people. I'll do the random pick thing and I'll pick 4 people to get a pocket knife. And guys, these pocket knives I'm giving away are Camillus. I've had these things for years. I'm going to say maybe 17, 18 years, something like that. They've been in this plastic. This is how they came. This is a 3-blade Stockman. This is a 3-blade Stockman. And this one here is 2 trappers side by side. I've had them for years. I'm going to open them right now. I want to make sure they're clean and everything's good to go with them before I do give them away. But at 400 subscribers, I'm giving these away. So let's open them right now. I've been wanting to do this for years. And I just haven't done it. Oh wow, let me get my old shirt out to help me. Let's see here. That's just exciting for me. Oh my goodness, look at this. Camillus, they're jig bone. Man, oh wow. This says the Bartender's Trapper, Camillus, New York, USA. Hope you can see that. This has a funny, oh, this has a, this is so cool. Check this out, guys. It's got a fingernail type, cleaner type thingy with a little bottle opener. I had no idea. I truly had no idea. And these are mint, guys. This thing's in gorgeous condition. So, there's one. Let's get the other trapper open right fast so we can see what it looks like. It may be the same, I'm not sure. The bone is definitely different on the second one. It's got a longer jigging on it. Let's see what this blade, if it says anything at all. Same thing, Bartender's Trapper. And it probably has the same little bone thing on it. Yeah, it does. So this is a Bartender's Trapper, both these are. It's got a little bottle opener on it. You know, they got nickel silver bolsters on, guys, brass pins and liners. They're gorgeous. They've been in these bags for years. So there's 2 of them. Here's one of the Stockman. Man, these things are nice. I'll wipe them down really good, but they're in perfect condition. There's the Camillus Shield. I probably should do a different video on these to highlight them. Let's see what the main blade, if it says anything on this knife at all. Oh, well, look at that. Looks like a Texas toothpick drop point, don't it? That is nice. 3-blade Stockman. Completely mint on the inside. Again, I've had these things for years, guys, and they have been in these plastic bags for years. I'll T9 them real good, wipe them down real good, make sure they're good and oiled up before I send them out. And here's the 4th one. Wow. That's got a typical drop point blade on it. Pristine on the inside. Gorgeous little knife. Camillus Shield. That's it, guys. These 4 knives I'm going to give away. Again, these aren't super high-end knives, guys. These are pocket knives. This is something you can put in your pocket and you can use. They got nice thick blades on them. They're beautiful. They really are. Camillus makes a great knife. So, anywho, I'm at 380. Guys, when I hit 400, I'm going to do a giveaway. So, all right, guys, to be in this giveaway, you have to be subscribed, of course, and leave a comment down below. That's pretty much all you have to do in this video. Subscribe and leave a comment, and 4 people will win a beautiful Camillus pocket knife. And they're mint. They've never been touched. You guys seen me open them. They've been like that for years. I'm going to wipe them down with some T9. That way I know they're nice and clean, and when you receive your knife, I hope you enjoy it. So that's it, guys. Comment, like, and spread the word. And that is it. I shall see you at 400 subs. Let out.